Hi everyone, I'm here today to share something really exciting, and it is a cover for my FauxBonichi. I love this thing. I didn't think I would be so excited about a cover for this, but I'm really excited, and I thought I'd share with you very quickly how it fits and where I ordered and how I ordered it. So this is a FauxBonichi, and I have shared with you, if you haven't seen my videos, I'll have them linked down below. It is just a journal I picked up from Barnes & Noble. It's stuck. Sorry. It's stuck in here. It's the Miguel Ruiz, and I'll have a link down below. I find, though, I'm going to make a mention of this, that when you order from Amazon, because you can find it on Amazon, it's different from the one from Barnes & Noble. So I've just been noticing that with people's journals when I've seen it. The one from Barnes & Noble comes with a strap back here, like the moleskin, that fits over. This one from Barnes & Noble doesn't. It's just the book. So I don't know if that makes any difference with the covers. I'm not sure. But the journal is beautiful. It's $9.95 at Barnes & Noble. It's got a very soft leather cover, and I love it. But I wanted a cover for it because I feel like I probably can fit at least 2, if not 3 years in here of my FauxBonichi style planning. And I want to protect it. I mean, I love this thing. I absolutely love it. I didn't know that I could fall in love with something, and I totally fell in love. And I want to protect it a little bit. And so I tried making a couple of covers. I had purchased a cover, like the book covers that they sell at Staples, to try and make that work and try to alter it and kind of sew it and fit it. But because this cover is so kind of flimsy, it's really hard for me to get a cover that kind of stays a little more sturdy. I tried putting like a little chipboard piece in there, but then with the chipboard, it didn't fold properly. And I'm not an expert. I don't know how to sew really, really great or anything like that. So everything I tried 2 or 3 different covers. I couldn't get it to work. I am obsessed with Instagram, and I'm obsessed with the FauxBonichi website. I look on there all the time for ideas, and I love looking at people's entries and love seeing how people decorate it. And so because I'm on the FauxBonichi website so frequently, I was looking at their covers and realized that there was an A5 cousin that was released in the spring, because the original FauxBonichi on their website is like more of a 4x6, I think, size, where this is more of like the A5 size. And so I researched and read a couple of blogs and things like that where people were talking about how to order these covers, and so that was really helpful. I'm going to put links down below for you if you're interested in ordering off of the website. The website is primarily in Japanese, but there's ways that you can get around it in order to order it in English and figure out what you're paying. So this is the A5 cousin cover. I purchased it in yellow, and inside it has a really pretty blue. This wasn't honestly my first choice. I do love bright colors. I just do. I really, really liked, they had like a Greek Mykonos island one, but I think that sold out very quickly. And then they also had the leather ones. There was like a leather light gray and a light blue. Those were gone as well. So a lot of them were already gone, but the price is really not that high. I think with shipping from Japan, I think it was under $30 that I paid, which is not awesome. I know that's not cheap, but I really wanted to try this cover out. I also want to try and use this kind of as a guide to figure out how to make your own covers. So I may come up with something for you guys and show you, because I really wanted to know how they make their covers and how it works with the FauxBonichi, the actual FauxBonichi. So that's kind of why, and the reason why I went with a cover. And it's cute. I really like it. What's great about this also is that it comes with pockets. Now, this little one that I have slipped in here is just a little FauxBonichi card. It is all in Japanese, so I have no idea what it says, but I just like to slip it in here because it's kind of neat. So it has pockets here, kind of like, they're larger than credit card pockets, so you could probably fill, like it could fill a good post-it size. You can see I put my, like all of my fingers in here, and there's still room in here. And the top one is kind of on the shallower side. They're actually all pretty shallow. And then there's like a little pocket down here as well as down here. You have a pocket, two pockets actually. One here. Oh no, it's just one. I'm sorry. There's just one pocket here, and then one pocket here to fit your journal. and then one pocket here as well. It's like a half pocket, and there is a tag here that says FauxBonichi 2014. They have bookmarks. I really love these bookmarks. They're really cute. They're matching kind of to the inside of your cover, and there's like a little rectangle and a triangle at the top. And I like it because one of them holds where my month is and the other one is on the daily page. And it holds nicely because of the shape. It doesn't slip out. It's really quite nice. When you close it, there's two pen loops, which is genius because when you put your pen through, and I don't have a pen with me, poor planning on my part, but when you put your pen through, it actually holds the journal closed. And then there's also a back pocket on here. So it's just a bright, fun color. I like it. I thought about getting the red, but I really like using red moleskins. So I wanted something else to kind of stand out. I like yellow. It's bright, it's happy, it's cheery. I really like it. What I thought I would also show you is how it fits. I got a couple of questions from people about it kind of bowing when it's placed inside. And so I kind of wanted to share with you exactly what it looks like and how it fits in case you are interested in ordering. It is coming from Japan and it is a bit of an investment, so I thought I would share with you how it fits. So I'm going to turn you around. Okay, so here is my FauxBonichi and here is the cover. So I'm going to open the cover out and then show you how I fit the FauxBonichi in here. So the concern is the cover is so soft that, you know, it could be a little flimsy and tricky to kind of get in. But I just simply slide one end in and it goes in very smoothly and easily. And then I flip it over and the back cover, same thing. Just kind of slide that in and put it down, bring it up in the center just to make sure that it fits in here into the center, because it does seem to not want to sit perfectly, but I didn't have to cut and I didn't have to alter anything on the ends. So here's what it looks like up close. Here's what it looks like up close. You can see where the cover is, and then opening the journal to whatever page I'm on, I'll show you what the cover looks like. So hard to show you guys on camera, but here's what the cover looks like when I opened it. So I don't know, and I love these little bookmarks because I keep one for the month, one for the day, and then one for the month, because I like to kind of keep like big days or, you know, the weather and things like that in there. So I love these little bookmarks and it seems to work pretty great. I will keep you guys posted on the cover and if it bothers me or if there's, you know, anything that doesn't fit properly, but it seems to look and fit really, really well. Even like the pen loops, if I stick a pen in here, so I think this is much thicker than the actual FauxBonichi. So it is a bit thicker, but it has worked where I can put the pens in the loops and it keeps it closed. But seems to fit really, really nicely. It's a cute cover. It's like a canvasy type of material on here. And I hope that kind of helped. I hope that helped you make your decision on whether or not you do want to get the A5 Cousin cover for your FauxBonichi. It came extremely quickly. I think I ordered it, I just got this on Tuesday, and I think I ordered it on the Thursday prior to. It is very, very fast shipping coming from Japan. A word of warning, at least for me, I had to be home to sign for it. So if you're not home to sign for it, you might have to go to the post office to go pick it up. But it came very quickly in a great box. It was packaged really nicely, and for Japan to come in like, you know, less than a week, I just thought was incredible. Seems to fit fine. I don't see the bowing. I know that some people have expressed that they've put them in, so I don't know if it's different from Amazon when you order it, but mine seems to work okay in here. I really like it. It lays nice and flat. I don't have, you know, issues with it not laying flat. And, you know, I didn't have to alter it. I didn't have to cut it or anything of that nature, so I hope that helps, and I'll see you guys again soon. Bye.